Hi, my name is Olli and I'm the lead developer of Spectronaut here at Biognosys. As you might have heard, we are about to release Spectronaut 17 on the 5th of December, and I'm here to talk a little bit about what you can expect from the new release. I don't want to give too much away right now, but I think that Spectronaut 17 will be a transformative experience. We have worked extensively in the last couple of months on our DirectDIA platform, and what we came up with is quite exciting. I think it's fair to say that we made library generation for most workflows obsolete with DirectDIA Plus in Spectronaut 17. This means that you can save tremendous amount of time and money by not having to acquire specific DDA runs anymore for your DIA analysis. That's all I can say for now. Stay tuned for more details soon.